These are smart shades you can now finally afford. And whether you're trying to upgrade your smart home to the next level of luxury and convenience, or maybe you're adding some pizzazz to your Airbnb, these smart shades can make you feel like Tony Stark even if you don't have that billion-dollar company. These smart shades are from SmartWings, and each one is custom made and they come well packaged in these individual boxes. My favorite part is that each box and the top of the shade comes labeled with its room label and specs, and it's just a small touch that really helps with the installation process. Speaking of, that install is really straightforward. Just remove your old blinds and then attach the new included hardware. For the transparent shades, I mounted them on the inside of the window, then the shades just snap right into the bracket, super easy. To pair with the remote, just hold down the button on the shade until it moves up and down to signal it's ready to pair, then select the channel you want on your remote and hold down the middle button and you're done. You can also adjust the top and lower limits to get that perfect fit. I ordered an extra inch or two in length, and this way when I was setting my height limits, I could dial it in just perfectly hovering above my window trim. There's several motor options to choose from depending on how you want to control your smart shades. I chose Zigbee, which connects to my Samsung SmartThings. Pairing with SmartThings is just as easy and allows for precise shade settings plus awesome home automation rules. I'll show you my favorites in just a second. Let me show you my favorite features of these SmartWings shades, starting with the affordable price point. Starting around 170 bucks, these aren't that much more expensive than high-end dumb shades. This affordable price might allow you to retrofit more than just one room in your home, maybe do a few rooms, or even the whole house. Installation is easy. Each shade took me only about 5 to 10 minutes to install, which is awesome, especially when I was installing 15 of them back to back. For battery life, they say it's rated for about 600 up and down cycles, but then here they also say 4 to 6 months. So I guess it all depends on how often they raise and lower, size and weight of the shade, etc. I guess time will tell how long they actually last on a full charge. I appreciate each motor has an internal battery that's easily rechargeable via USB type C. I can either manually recharge each unit when the time's needed, or we can buy these optional USB-C solar panels from them, which is a great option to have. Now the only downside is one of my wishlist items. I wish they had a more clear explanation on their website about the importance of which side the motor is placed, left or right. Most of my shades came with the motor mounted on the left side, which means the charging port is facing slightly away from the window. Now this might be helpful if you're manually recharging them all, but if you're wanting to use the solar panels, the cord pokes out just a tad. Or I might recommend putting the motor on the right side, as this aims the USB port slightly inwards towards the window to sort of help hide the cord. Depending on usage, you might not even need the solar panels. I tried charging the shades via a battery bank and it was really easy and seamless. Here's what the shades sound like, and they're not too loud or too whiny. Now my favorite smart home automations are every morning with good morning routine triggers. Right at sunrise, the main living room shades rise to give light to the rising sun. Then maybe a couple hours later after snoozing, I wanna rise up in bed to natural light. I raise up my bedroom blackout shades. Every afternoon for kids' nap time, my wife can just hit one button on the controller to close the shades in the kids' rooms. I like being able to group multiple shades together on the remote. And then every evening at sunset, all the shades close throughout my whole home for security and privacy. And another sweet bonus, when we were gone recently on vacation, I had certain room shades opening and closing to not only mimic people who were at home, but my wife wanted to make sure that her plants were getting enough sunlight through the day. Just imagine if you have a solar passive home, hot or cold climates, smart shades can help conserve energy costs for heating and cooling. The shades feel like good quality, and I appreciate they have photos of all the shade colors instead of just those tiny little swatches online that's hard to see. For our selections, we went with the 70% blackout safari ivory for our main living spaces. We have this beautiful sunlight that pours through, and these shades allowed plenty of light through while offering privacy at night. Then in the bedrooms, we did 100% blackout safari whites, perfect for getting it almost pitch black, and then with the help of the curtains. And then in our master bedroom, we did dual shades on each window. It's that blackout safari for good sleep on the outside, and then inside mounted is the 50% PVC free sunscreen white, which honestly looks beautiful. The morning sun hits it, softens the light and makes our whole bedroom feel like this gorgeous softbox. My wife and I are really liking it. Now we're super glad that we layered the 100% blackout on top of those, because at nighttime, if you only had the 50% transparent shades, you can see through to the inside a fair bit. And the last thing you should know, we notice our blackout shades have a slight amount of light leak around the edges. Now, I think this is because I mounted them on the window frame, and I think if I mounted them above the window on the drywall, then the shade would have a tighter seal around the window frame to reduce that light leak. And the buying process is fairly straightforward, even with all the different customization options. First, you just need to measure each of your windows and make sure these measurements are precise down to the fraction. This way, when you receive them, they just slide in perfectly. Once you have all that info, you just select your colors and mounting types and transparencies. There's a lot of other options and add-ons, which is nice to have. All in all, I'm really liking these smart shades so far, and the starting price of around 170 bucks, it's finally possible to outfit your whole home with smart shades without breaking the bank. All links are down below, and if you're interested in more smart home tech, make sure you check out my other videos on the ultimate smart home setup. I'll see you guys over there.